Hi, good morning, Kauffman. Today is Thursday, May 10th, 2018. My name is Nick.
And I'm Danny, and you are watching Kauffman Live.
Kauffman, Teacher Appreciation Week has come almost to a close, and NHS has some lovely gifts from Starbucks here that we are going to raffle off to the teachers.
Gotta shake these puppies
up. Danny, shake that box.
Lots of little thin little names. Nick, pick a hand, please.
All right, Mr. or Mrs. Dramble. Mr. Dramble.
Mr. Dramble, please come down.
Come down, get one of these. We have two more. Two more names.
Here we go, sir.
And Mr. Gantz.
Mr. Gantz.
Come on over.
I know you can hear me shouting without
Mr.
the microphone.
Gantz.
Just come on over. Mr. Gantz.
One more. And
shaking the flap.
Mr. Cunningham.
Mr.
Woo!
Cunningham.
Woo!
Come down. Claim your prize. Yeah.
Do we have
one
more?
Also,
there's four prizes.
So we get one more.
One more.
Try to mix these puppies up.
Mix them up.
Here we go.
And Mr. De Palma.
Mr. De Palma.
Come down and get your prize.
Congratulations.
Right. Good job, everyone.
Nice job.
Also, Kauffman, we made a promise to you yesterday that we were going to have ghost peppers without realizing how hard it would be to get ghost peppers.
Yeah, you can't find ghost peppers at the General Kroger Giant Eagle Market District. What you can find is
habanero peppers.
Habanero peppers.
Down there. So that's just evidence that we tried. But I did this morning go on Amazon and buy a pack of dried actual ghost peppers. So next week, we will be doing this.
I still think habaneros are hot, but
yeah.
That's just me. I'm sensitive.
We have people here for our prize.
We have Mr. Dramble.
Come on in.
Is that Mr. Ewing or Mr. Gantz? I can't tell the
difference.
What
do you
want? Hey, Mr. Dramble.
You want the peppers?
Do you want
them?
You have to take a bite if you want to keep them. Hey, come on in, Mr. Gantz.
Come on in, Mr. Gantz.
Hey.
Whoa. Those are two different ones.
You get to choose one.
You get to pick one.
You get to choose one.
Which one do you want?
Give one to me. Do you want the peppers?
Yeah, look on in.
I'm going to grab a bag.
Nice. Thank you.
Thank you.
You call me Mr. Ewing for the entirety of this.
Yeah, because I never had you. I'm sorry.
Thanks for the prize.
As embarrassing that was
wow.
The worst part of it.
Wow!
Oh.
All
right, are we ready
to go to
camera one?
Yikes!
All
right, go camera one. Okay, Kauffman Boys Soccer will host an informational meeting next Monday, May 14th at 6:30 p.m. in the PAC at Dublin Kauffman High School here. All boys interested in playing soccer next fall should attend this meeting. We ask that you bring at least one parent, and our coaches will be on hand to discuss the upcoming year and answer any questions you may have. We are looking forward to seeing all current and future soccer players. All students taking College Credit Plus classes through Columbus State need to turn in their textbooks into Mrs. Stewart or Mrs. McGovern in the main office. Please turn these in as soon as possible. Any textbooks not returned will be added to your fees.
DCHS German Club will celebrate with spaghetti ice next Wednesday, May 16th, for our final meeting of the school year. We'll meet in room B266 after school. Come and enjoy this summer treat. All students taking college credit classes through Columbus State need to turn in their textbooks into Mrs. Stewart or to Mrs. McGovern in the main office. Please turn in ASAP. Any textbooks not returned will be added to your fees. There's so many reasons why we think Kauffman is great. Here's a few reasons that Chris Maloney thinks that Kauffman is great.
Kauffman High School is a great school with many opportunities for the students. One of the biggest opportunities is the sports program. From football to baseball, Kauffman has it all, and it really connects our school in a way that brings us closer to each other.
I think the atmosphere at Kauffman and with its athletics is really great because we all come out to the games and to any sporting events and cheer each other on, no matter who we're playing. And I think if you're going to any Kauffman sporting events, there's always a good chance of us winning, so it makes it a lot better too.
From athletics to academics, Kauffman has it all. Another great thing about Kauffman is the classes you can take. From different academies to many electives, you can really find what interests you here at Kauffman.
Yeah, so basically Kauffman has a lot of advantages at this school. We get the opportunity to take a lot of courses that are out of the school, including like business academies and education academies, and then also we get the opportunity to get college credit by taking higher level classes, and it also weights our GPA a little bit higher and gives us a better chance to get into a college that we would like to go into. So yeah.
Even more important than the great classes we can take are the great teachers we have. The teachers here at Kauffman are so caring. They care about both your academic and personal life, and if you need anything, they can help you out. They go out of their way to keep the classes fun and entertaining, and they really show the greatness of Kauffman.
The teachers here at Kauffman are really welcoming and inviting, and they always want us to be here every day. They always care for us as one person, and they always make sure that we're doing well in our schoolwork and in our mental being and like in our personal life, so I really appreciate that.
And that is what I like about Kauffman. The teachers, the classes, and the athletics all make me happy when I walk indoors every morning and get me excited for another great day here at Kauffman.
Now we're to Luke with sports.
Last night, Boys Lacrosse took the Emerald Cup Championship. They beat Scioto 15-3 on their senior night. Baseball ended their season with a final record of 13-13. Thank you to all the seniors for their 4 years of dedication. The track team is competing the OCCs tonight at Kauffman. Come out and support this big meet. Boys Volleyball plays Westerville Central at home tonight. That's all for sports. Now back to the desk.
That's all we have, Kauffman.
Thanks for watching. We'll see you tomorrow.
Ooh. Perfect timing.